Good afternoon, everybody. Our headline for today is Treacherous Hammerhead versus 16-year-old teenager. Yesterday afternoon, a treacherous hammerhead savagely attacked a 16-year-old teenager named Caleb Horton at Green Beach, Florida at 2:56 p.m. on the 17th of February. The hammerhead chopped off his left arm and his right leg with overboard blood everywhere, making a mess all over the beach. Lucas Dobre, the lifeguard at Green Beach, called the other lifeguard to save Mr. Horton out of the huge, scary hammerhead's mouth and about to be swallowed by the hammerhead, and saved Mr. Horton and took him to the hospital and gave him more than 29,999 stitches. Later, the lifeguards got interviewed, but they all refused to be interviewed by the news reporter. And the lifeguard said, "We saw that hammerhead attacked this innocent teenager, so we went to save him out of the water safely. We got two holes in our chest and went to the hospital after Mr. Caleb Horton went to the hospital, and we had to get 5 stitches in our chests so it will heal well." Then everybody left Green Beach and added signs for everyone to not swim in the water ever again. The moral of this news report is to be safe and do not swim in the evening and in the morning in the ocean at the beach.